Good afternoon, sellout crowd settling in on this first Saturday in October at Notre Dame Stadium for the second straight season hosting a top 10 matchup. Undefeated teams. And as mentioned, Jack Cohn from Long Island, the Wisconsin transfer, gets the start. From the 25, it's a run and a good run for Kyren Williams to the 41-yard line. A pickup of 16. Cincinnati brings five. Cohn throws, and it is caught by Williams. Fourth down pickup to the 16-yard line. First down for the Irish in a gain of 20.
How about this, Mike? Fourth and 10. And the Irish are going for it. But why not when you got a guy like Michael Mayer one-on-one? I don't care who's trying to cover him. This is a guy who can get separation. He's a big target. Throw it to your best player.
Goes on the safety. Second and goal. Pressure's picked up. Going escapes, throws. Out with a hamstring injury, second half of Purdue, and last week against Wisconsin. Look to take off here. Cincinnati knows what he does, is able to erase it. 37, Buckner hit as he throws, it's intercepted. Deshaun Pace has got it, picking up blocks. Pace inside the 10, and it's first and goal for Cincinnati. The pressure came, Buckner was hit as he released it, and the Bearcats are going to take over inside the Irish 10.
So they're going to Michael Mayer. They like this matchup. So do I. But as Tyler Buckner drops back, watch the game that they run on this left side of the line. Ajay Sanders runs the stunt, comes back inside. Unfortunately, a ball where you get hit as you're trying to throw, ball comes up short. Similar to what happened to Jack Cohn earlier. Cincinnati's doing a nice job with their pass rush.
Third and goal. More Cincinnati fans down this end than at the other end. Irish fans making noise. Ritter to throw. Wide open in the back for a touchdown. Leonard Taylor, the tight end. And mom taking pictures to remember her son's TD pass to break the seal on this one.
Nice play design here. You're just selling out on the run. It's really tough on that safety or linebacker, Jack Kaiser, because he's got run responsibility, so he's thinking, I gotta beat this block. And at the same time, that guy who is pretending to block you ends up slipping and running a corner route. Easy touchdown for Cincinnati.
Bales with the kickoff. Tyree's gonna... It's free! Essentially turned the ball over three times here.
Looks like man-to-man coverage outside with a bunch of role players, these linebackers.
It was almost like Marvin Wilder in the Super Bowl. He saw the pick coming. Remember the Patriots Seahawks Super Bowl, of course. He read it, saw it. Got the ball a little longer. That's where it ended. The ball throws in.
Inside, makes the play.
Sophomore from New Canaan, Connecticut, comes in. first 37 minutes of this one. They have been the better team here today.
Right here, he's just going to run right around the tackle. Desmond Ridder feels him. They're trying to work a double move. So Desmond Ridder pumps and loses track of that pass rush. A huge play for the Notre Dame defense.
Clearly a fumble. White scooped it. Nice return. Notre Dame has its best field position of the day. Second and two. High looks to throw for it. Harris for it. And first down. 16 on that one. Mine spent as much time as possible with Burke all of last year. Bounce by Harris. Can he get there? Yes, he can.
And I would bet on Kyren Williams in space just about every time.
For Williams, rushing touchdown number 3 on the year. The Ohio area, Cincinnati in general, has built a team that could make a playoff appearance. Still got to get through this. Ritter, shot. Pierce open. Got it. Down the sideline. Another big play to Alec Pierce. Third one of the day. Takes it all the way to the Irish 25. Very thoughtful guy. Teammates love him. He throws it there. There he got hurt as he goes to the 40-yard line. Came up gimpy after that 19-yard catch. You're running out of possession, so that's part of the equation here. They want it all. Go for it. Lindsey's down there. Fight for it.
Cincinnati. They will end